happen day after day, and when you show up at the ballpark and then have to be able to adjust your mindset to it.
We're going to have a warning. Andrew McCutchen hit in apparent retaliation for Maikel Franco. Larry Boa, a fiery former Philly bench coach for Pete McCannon. Garrett Cole hit Maikel Franco.
Yeah, you know, I don't think anybody can be all that upset about it. That's totally understandable. You know, and then when you do hit somebody, you hit them in probably the best spot to get.